here's something that appeared off Zappa in New York. We're gonna feature the infamous Bill Carbone on drums.
Oh yeah!
Famous. He was at the Renaissance Fair, and he thinks a few spirits have taken him over today. You must have been hungry.
Yes, this is true.
Don't they pay you good for Max Creek gigs that you do?
Well, I can't complain when the cash comes through.
So I want my Chrissy.
Uh-huh.
And I want my beer.
Yeah.
So you just fart them back up now, devil. Do you hear?
Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil now. Do you understand? What will you give me for your titties and beer? Perhaps you have to see this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore.
Hey, don't call me that.
About the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that paper, bet your ass I will sign, because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
You can't fool me, Ted. You ain't that bad. You should have seen some of the souls that I had.
Oh yeah, like who?
I had Barack Obama and George Bush too. And both of those douchebags were way worse than you.
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, everyone, this guy's the devil, so what I'm gonna do?
Now hold on a second. A tinge of doubt crosses my mind when you say you want to make a deal with the devil.
Ah, that's very, very true, devil.
Most people are completely uninterested in signing any kind of contract that they have to offer.
Well, I am slightly different than your average regular guitar player from Connecticut performing the music of Frank Zappa for these fine people here at Sterling. I have a lot on the line here, devil, and I mean serious business about two things.
Oh, yeah? jeez.
You want to guess what those are?
Yeah, horseback riding and fuel mileage in your car.
No, that's Bass. That's Bo Sasser over here. Bo Sasser on the organ, ladies and gentlemen.
Fuel mileage.
Horseback rider. Horseback rider, yeah. Mayor of Northampton.
That's so much fuel.
Guess again, devil. You're so...
Fried dough and turkey legs.
No, devil. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
No.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Oh, my God.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Around the world, she said,
I need some beers and a fistful of down, and I'm gonna get ripped, so fuck you, clown.
And then she gave us a finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, he farted. She went right over the cliff, right over there.